mosques bulldozed in the Civil War 15 years ago. So now in the country in which they were given asylum, to see these